adjust it. Top this one a little flow at the top. Just for the fish so they get some aeration in the tank. Yeah, just a little bit of movement. Might put it up a little bit more, I'm not sure. Let's see. Yeah, a little bit more. There we go. Okay. There's my bulbitis right here. Right there. It's growing nice. I haven't had bulbitis growing good. Had that for a while, but it's been dying. Not sure why. Yeah, my tank's growing nice, so it's been growing nice for a while. You just have to be very patient with it. So it grows in. And don't rush it. Let's see. Actually, I'll go ahead and add my CO2 now as well. Here, CO2 there. Oh no, no, sorry. That's not CO2, that's the fertilizer. I don't really add that much. Here's the CO2, the XL. It's the liquid fertilizer. Let's set this down for just a moment. Okay. Let's see here. I'll let y'all watch me. Add a capful. About it. Nothing too fancy. Back on. I'll also probably feed my fish too. Alright. There's my corridor. He's probably waiting to get fed as well. Look at him. She's ready to get fed. You too? Alrighty. Alright, let's feed them. Look at the little rainbow effect on there. It's cool. Alright, let's feed them. Okay, here's my food that I feed them. Budworms. They really like this. Alright, let's watch. So we have it over here. So it doesn't get caught in the filter over there. this corridor eat? Okay, that's it. Don't want to overfeed them as well. Cause harm to the tank. I mean, because it'll leave all the scraps around and it'll cause, you know, algae to because of what's in this fish food, kind of algae can thrive off of it as well. All right, buddies. See in the corner, I want to see the pleco for sign out. He's over there. Is I like to stay back here in this rock. It's all the way back there in the back. It's a good shot of that. Side shot. Still looking for the food. All right. Oh, I'll call it. All right, guys. Well, subscribe if you like my content. I'll be adding a lot more. This is just the beginning. All right, thank you. Bye. My angelfish. Just turned on the light a little bit ago. Checking out my tank for the first time in a while. Really enjoy this tiger lotus, so. I want it to grow a lot taller though. Hopefully, I'm trying to up the light so and grow in a little bit more. And I made the parameters a little higher, the heating. You can see the heater back here in the back.
I'll be too quick.